Hello friends, this is Joy Banerjee, and this time I would like to share you a portal which is jobs.aikidsupport.com. So this portal is for the employers, and it's a free portal, absolutely free portal. So employers can post their jobs over here, and any person who is looking for the jobs, they can directly apply to these jobs. Okay, so at this moment this portal is absolutely free. So we are also in a phase where building up the resume portal in the back end, and what you guys need to do is you need to send few details. I will be creating a separate video for this, so you guys need to send the details to us, and so that we can really upload your resume. Okay, so let's see how we can log in and post a job. So this is for the employers, and let's say you are an employee and looking for a job. So you just need to click a post and just need to check what are the details and click apply job. So you will get a job. You will get an option that this is the email ID on which you need to email. You will click Gmail, AOL, or Yahoo and Outlook. It will redirect to your email address. Okay. So at this moment, let me show you how the employer can post it. So you need to log in from here. Okay. So let's say I'm just putting a employer ID and password, and I will click login. So once you will log in, our employer will log in. So they will redirect to the job page, and they can post a job. So JSA needs to field a few things like job title, job location. So make sure you put the full address so that it can pull up the Google location, Google map location as well, okay, automatically. And you need to define that is a freelancer job, full-time, internship, or part-time, whatever the details are. You just need to put here all the details, and you require need to put the email address on which the email queries will be going on, okay. And then you need to put the company name and company website, and define few keywords on which they should linked upon. And you can also write up record a YouTube video and link up here. And I would prefer to put the Twitter ID as well. And you can also upload your logo so it will look good, and you can hit preview. Okay, so once the preview has been done, there will be a submit option. You can submit the job post. That's it. It's very simple, and our team will check the job post and check the feasibility. If it is okay, then we will post it and make it active so people can search for the jobs. And at this moment, what we are doing is we are trying to make this portal viral and trying to do some Google search engine optimization as well, so that we can really share up the whatever the posts are there, job posts are there, so they should be ranking in Google as well. So this is it, and hope this portal will be helpful for the people who are employee as well as employers. So this is Joy Banerjee signing off from AI Guide Support. So thanks for watching, and also just let me know if you have any queries, so we will solve it as soon as possible, and any suggestions will also welcome here. Okay, thank you very much.